All right, down here in Victory Lane, we have your IMCA stock winner, Dalton Flory, being presented the trophy by Haley Singer. All right, Dalton. Tell me how it was for you all that night.
I had a little bit of character there, you know, it was pretty slick and dry over 1 and 2 there. Had a little bit of moisture over there coming out of 4, so you had to hit it just right and make sure you didn't get tight when you hit that moisture. And, you know, I was just trying to stay close enough to Jake there and, you know, hope for a mistake or just hope that I could hit it just right coming out of the corner good like I did. Just stick it down and on the inside of him there and, you know, just hopefully everything came out the other side good. Worked out for us.
Who would you like to thank?
I'm going to thank my mom, dad, fiance, Lexi, all my sponsors, Chandler Pipe and Salvage, KS Engineering, Three Forks Services, Chapman Law Firm, Beeline Service, Flory Victory Vinyl, Mortar Steel. Me and my dad last year started building our own race cars. We built these chassis from the ground up. So, you know, I can't thank him enough. This is, you know, a dream come true for us to be able to build race cars that are, you know, able to compete and, you know, go out and win like this. It's pretty awesome.
Well, obviously it's working. Let's keep it up and let's give it up one more time for Dalton Flory.